Good evening to all. I'm Riti. I study in class 10th. I studied at Sacred Heart High School, Patel Nagar, Kathua. Today, I want to speak in front of you with my topic, Need to Strengthen Millets Farming Policies. The United Nations Central Assembly has declared 2023 as the International Year of Millets. India has the largest biodiversity of millets as well as the millet production in the world. Therefore, the announcement in the 2022-23 Union Budget of giving support to post-harvest value addition, enhancing domestic consumption and branding of millets nationally and internationally is the step in the right direction. Millets include three major, sorghum, pearl, finger, and six minor crops, barnyard, brazo, foxtail, kodo, brown top and little. They are 3 to 5 times more nutrition than wheat and rice in terms of protein, vitamins and minerals. They need very little water for production, just around 25% of the rainfall regimens dependent by crops such as sugarcane and banana. Most importantly, they can grow in vast dry land areas using farmyard manures, thus reducing the dependence on synthetic fertilizers, etc. Hence, millet farming has a significant role of tackling the challenges of climate change, environmental degradation and malnutrition. Among the states, the maximum area under the millets are Rajasthan, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra, pearl or bajra, and Rajasthan, Maharashtra, Karnataka, sorghum or jowar.